like the Michael J. Fox thing. And, you know, the rock and roll side of things, they say, you know, Eric Stokes had that, you know, has that very much...